Hello everybody, my name is Waylon JP and welcome back to another reaction video. Today, I'm reacting to the Phoenix by Fall Out Boy, a Titanfall music video. Frankly, I've listened to this song before and I loved it. I was actually at a Christmas dance that had this song on it. So my cousin was one of the dancers there. So I think it was a ballet one. I can't remember. So, anyways, this was suggested by Connor Russell, and I'm sorry I haven't been doing a lot of videos lately due to me being sick, and I'm still sick right now. My throat is hurting a little bit, and my body's going, why am I doing this right now? But at least I'm feeling a little bit better to do one more video for now, and then we'll go from there. So be sure to check out Connor Russell as well as Fall Out Boy. And this is by Plasma Cow. Is it Plasma Cow? I can't remember. Is it Plasma? Plasma Cow? Yeah, Plasma Cow. So be sure to check out Plasma Cow as well. I'll leave links in the description below. So yeah. Also, I've just released my Don't Come Closer song, Evil Within. I will possibly do a Five Nights at Freddy's video. Well, not a video, a song from one. So I do not know how to go about it. So let me know in the comments if you guys have any suggestions or if you guys want to help me like with lyrics. I'll possibly put a link in the description to like a collaborator. I don't know. I've never done this before. Okay, is everybody ready? I'm ready. Are you ready? You're ready. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, Habushki! Ooh. I actually played a little bit of Titanfall, but not the whole game itself. I mean, I enjoyed it, but I might play it again. Here we go. That is really cool. I love the mixture of the gameplay as well as the real life stuff. I love that. Ooh, that had to hurt. Go. For a second, I thought something was wrong with my video. Sorry. Still a little bit sick. I love this song. Also, I love the game. Here we go. Ooh. Right in the face.
Release
I'm getting chills from this. I love it. Shit was about to go down. I loved that. Oh, I really loved that. Okay, that was The Phoenix by Fall Out Boy, a Titanfall music video. I'm not sure if that was the actual music video, if that makes sense. I don't think it is. I don't think it is. So this is by Plasma Cow, who made it. So thank you for making it. It's really awesome. Really well made, and I loved the mixture and, like, the sequence between video game world and real world. I loved that. I loved the ending, too. That looked really intense, and I was holding my breath, actually. Thank you, Connor Russell, for suggesting it. So be sure to check out Connor Russell if you're watching this. Thank you. Also check out Plasma Cow, as well as The Fall Out Boy. Sorry. Good lord. Did I say that wrong at the beginning of the video? God damn it, I have to do it all over again. Nah, I'm just kidding. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and be sure to check out my song that I recently just did, which was this morning. I edited it a little more, but not much. I will do possibly a Five Nights at Freddy's video. Why do I keep saying video? Song! My brain is kerfuckled today. So I apologize for my stuttering or weird nonsense sometimes. Anyways, the reason you guys are demanding, why I'm not doing any more Five Nights at Freddy's SFMs. Well, like I said again and again, which is pissing me off already, copyright strikes, it's hard to determine whether or not they can get copyrighted or I can get a strike. That's why I'm being extra careful and not doing reaction videos for a long while. I'm limiting myself to YouTuber videos, like Markiplier, DA Games, Jacksepticeye, Vanoss Gaming, Venturian Tale, all that, and possibly a couple of original music videos, because they are awesome, by the way. That's why I want to do so. It's less chance of a copyright strike, and makes me enjoy the video along with you guys, just to experience it firsthand, you know? So you guys will be along for the ride for that. So also, let me know in the comments you guys want me to do another song. Like I said, a Five Nights at Freddy's song, I possibly can do that. If I can, I'll try my best. So as soon as my voice gets better, I will start on another song, possibly after spring break, maybe, or during the summertime. Who knows? Maybe I do another channel with just nothing but my music, you know? Yeah. I think I can do that. Yeah. Anyways, let me know in the comments if you guys have any suggestions on reaction videos for YouTuber reaction videos, not Five Nights at Freddy's SFMs and all that jazz, or gaming videos like Evil Within, Five Nights at Freddy's. I will continue to do Five Nights at Freddy's for my FNAF marathon. I haven't done one in a long while, possibly a month or so. I will continue to do so, possibly, if I have enough time. I already did Five Nights at Freddy's 6. I'm just eagerly waiting for the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 custom night to give it a shot. Last time I checked, Scott was halfway done with the programming the characters, you know, on Scott Games. Here it is right now. I'm eagerly waiting for that. I want to see what the game mechanics are, and I'm just not looking up anything right now. I just want to experience it myself, to figure stuff out, just generally to have fun, you know? That's what I want to do. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see your beautiful faces in the next awesome video. Goodbye, and have a great day. Oh yeah. Here we go again.